Hello! In this lecture you will learn about the Polish digraphs, which are the combinations of two letters. Digraphs are not given any special treatment in alphabetical ordering. And there are seven digraphs that you need to remember. Alright, let's start. The first digraph is the combination of two letters, C and H. You should pronounce it as ha, ha, like chleb, chleb. Please take note that it is pronounced the same as the single letter ha. Next is the combination of c and z, and you should pronounce it as ch, ch, like czapka, czapka. Next is the combination of S and Z, and you should pronounce it as sh, sh, like szampon, szampon. Next is the combination of R and Z, and you should pronounce it as żet, żet, like rzeźba, rzeźba. Combination of these two letters is pronounced the same as a single letter żet. Next is the combination of D and Z, and you should pronounce it as dz, dz, like dzban, dzban. Another one is the combination of D and the letter Z, and you should pronounce it as G, G, like dźwig, dźwig. Okay, and the last digraph is the combination of D and the letter Z, and you should pronounce it as dż, dż, like gem, gem. Okay, let's go through all of the digraphs again. H, cz, sz, żet, dz, dź, dż. Alright, I will say it again. Try to repeat after me. H, cz, sz, żet, dz, dź, dż. Alright, that's all the digraphs that you need to know. Try to practice pronunciation of all of the digraphs, and in the next lecture you will learn about Polish trigraphs. But don't worry, there's only one to remember. Thanks.